Hi, and welcome to this week's episode of the Reef.
Sharks, it's Monday, February 28th, and here is this week's current.
On Monday, there is a girls' varsity softball game against St. John Newman at 5.
Also, there will be a Key Club general meeting and a FVA Choral MPA competition.
On Tuesday, there is the first session of Grade 10 FSA reading retakes. There is also ASL, geometry, and algebra tutoring after school.
There's a boys' varsity baseball game versus Golden Gate at 6 p.m. and a girls' varsity softball game at Dunbar at 6. There will also be book club after school as well.
On Wednesday, there's the second session of the FSA Grade 10 reading retakes.
And there's a boys and girls tennis match at Northport at 3:30.
Our girls varsity softball team will be racing community school in Naples at 6:30.
On Thursday, there's Bible study and recycling club, as well as an NEHS meeting.
There's Algebra 1, geometry, and social studies tutoring after school as well.
Our girls softball team will be playing SFCA at 5, and our boys baseball team will also be playing SFCA, but at 6.
On Friday, there is the blood drive, game club, and an NHS officers meeting after school. Make sure to check the school calendar for the most updated events.
This week on Sharks Mind, we interviewed students about their weird talents.
My talent is I can twist my thumb backwards.
Welcome back to
Reef Breaking!
If you are interested in joining the Reef or Yearbook crew, applications are available by Guidance or Ms. Wilkin's room, room 140. Applications are due March 17th.
Good morning, afternoon, or whatever time you're watching this. Today I'm sitting here with Sergeant Brooks. Please introduce yourself to the camera.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Sergeant First Class Thomas Brooks, retired, and a JRTC instructor here at Oasis High School.
All right, so how long have you been serving in the Army?
I served in the Army for 22 and a half years.
In all that time, what was the favorite place that you were stationed in?
I've been all over the globe, to include Germany and Korea, but one of my favorite places was Hawaii. Beautiful.
Yes. So how long have you been a JRTC instructor and where?
I started out in San Antonio, Texas. After leaving San Antonio for 5 years, I went on to Pennsylvania and taught high school in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania for another 5 years. So I've been doing it a total of 10 years.
Yeah. How do you plan to use that experience to help to improve and benefit the Shark Battalion?
The Shark Battalion's doing great things here. One of my strengths is in the drill team and marksmanship. So I'm going to use that skill to increase the level of confidence within the drill team and the marksmanship team here in Oasis High School.
As of this recording, you've been at Oasis for a little bit over a week. What is your initial impression of Oasis as a whole?
Oh, first of all, the staff is great. Met the principal, had the interview, and the assistant principal. All were great. Everyone's very helpful, very courteous. I've already been given a parking space, number 75. I really appreciated that. And the students here are very professional, very respectful, and I really enjoy being here.
Is it what you expected it to be?
It is probably more than what I expected. My expectations were at a certain level, but since I've been here for the last week, they have been raised quite a bit.
All right. So, just mix things up a little bit. What is your favorite color and why?
Favorite color? Blue. My wife and I, we go to the beach very, very often, and to look up into the blue sky as the waves are crashing the surface is unlike nothing else I've ever felt before. So, blue is my favorite color.
All right, nice. And is there anything that you would like to tell everyone who's watching?
Well, first of all, to the senior staff here at Oasis High School, I really appreciate the opportunity to have been given the task of working here. I really appreciate that. To my senior Army instructor, Lieutenant Colonel Morrow, I really appreciate the opportunity of working with you and the team as well, sir. So I look forward to this, and let's get started.
All right, sounds good. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching this week's episode of The Reef. See you next time.
The Reef is brought to you in part by Arant, Ademski, Feichthaler, and Sanchez Attorneys, and the Orthopedic Center of Florida, because every step counts. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next week.